Good morning.
Good morning, babe.
See, it wasn't so bad sleeping in my old room.
Aw, it was nice of your mom to let us sleep together. Some moms can be weird about that.
Well, I mean, we are engaged. And besides, the more you get to know my mom, you're gonna find out she is a pretty cool lady.
It doesn't look like she's changed a thing in here. Even the robot toys haven't moved.
Yeah, well, I guess she misses her little boy.
Aw, I think it's adorable.
Time to wake up, you sleepyhead. Little boys need to get out of bed. It's a whole new day and it's lots of fun. If you don't believe me,
just ask Mr. Sun. Morning kisses.
1, 2, 3. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Booga, 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 and a big hug.
Good morning, Ann.
Weird?
What was weird?
Your mom. She treats you like a 5-year-old. It's weird.
You're weird!
Kevin!
Oh, my God. I'm sorry. It's just, my mom's really affectionate. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too. It's not a big deal.
Okay. Thanks, babe. So, look, what do you want to do today? The Carnegie Museum has a great Renoir exhibit, so that would be fun.
Yeah, that would be fun.
Is there a baby bear hiding in there?
Oh, my God! I gotta hide! Don't tell her where I am!
Where is that baby bear? Is he under the bed? Huh? Is he in the drawer? No. Hello, have you seen a baby bear?
He's over there.
Oh my God! How did you find me?
Ann told me.
Why did you tell her where I was?
What are you talking about?
When someone is looking for a baby bear, you don't tell them where he is, because if you do that, then what's the point?
Kevin, you're 34.
I'm 34 and a half. Look, I only come home once a year, and my mom gets really lonely. Look, I know it means a lot to her, okay?
Okay. It's just, I guess my family's different.
Yeah, I know, but you know what? It's not your fault that your family sucks.
Do not suck.
Oh, you're right. It was so much fun when we stayed at your family's house. An alarm clock woke us up. Your dad read the newspaper. Everyone showered separately.
Yeah, whoa, what?
What? Look, all right, you know what? You're so right. You're totally right. Can we just start this whole morning over?
Yes, you know what? I would love that.
Okay, well, let's get dressed and go to the museum.
Okay.
First one downstairs gets waffles!
Oh! Kevin!
That was totally instinct.
Yeah, I will not stand here and literally be pushed out of the way for your mother. You gotta tell her you're an adult now and there's a new woman in your life. Do it for me.
Okay, you're right.
Oh, thank God you're okay, Kevin. When you didn't come downstairs for your waffles, I thought Anne had murdered you.
Mrs. Vandervoort!
Well, he really loves my waffles, Anne.
Kevin has something to tell you.
Do you, Kevin?
But don't you want a waffle first?
Anne, is it okay if Kevin has a waffle in the house he grew up in, or are you just a terrible person?
It's fine.
Okay.
Nom, nom,
nom, nom, nom, nom, nom, nom, nom, nom, nom, nom, nom,
nom, nom, nom, nom, nom, nom,
Look, Mom.
Wait, come here. Now, I can't stand to see my perfect little boy unhappy, so you tell Mommy what is bothering you right now.
Okay, well, Ann and I were talking.
Uh-oh, hold on. According to my watch, it's 10 minutes to tickle time!
No!
Something you wanted to say to me, Anne?
I need help with my zipper!
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave you this ring.
Mommy!
Come in, Pete!